Whenever a man on the internet wants to insult my appearance, he usually points out the fact that I am bald. This guy took it a step further and, in defense of Jessica and Ashley Simpson, called me Jada Pinkett Smith. Now, call me old-fashioned, but back in my day, insults were insulting. Comparing me to this woman is never going to hurt my feelings. Do you see what I see? I think the reason that so many misogynist brains short circuit when they see a woman who is willingly bald is that because for most men who are bald, it's not by choice. It is something that happened to them, okay? I know you cry when your barber goes out of town. That's not my story, okay? My hairline and I share the same zip code all day, every day. The face has always eaten. And so by request, here's part two of Francesca with hair looking cute. This is from my New York Times profile in 2018, ahead of my book release. The style was done by Annette over at Napstar. She did my hair for years and always took care of me and has blown up all over social media, rightly so, because she just transformed my hair into all of these incredible sculptural pieces. And this was hands down one of my favorites. Annette is also the genius behind this red carpet look. She added all these gold pieces and she actually has a whole line of lock extensions. They look so good and so real. She added this to give me lots of fullness and I loved all the little gold adornments and beads. That was definitely my thing for a minute. We actually did a whole photo shoot for the Napstar brand and this was one of the looks. Annette, you ate with this one, mama. The bangs were banging. Come on, she's a model. This is on set of the Girls Like You music video. That is correct. Me standing shoulder to shoulder with Mr. Adam Levine. But look at the hair. Just cascading, just flowing, just full. That was all me. Pipe cleaner curls, a day out, giving you mermaid, giving you Rapunzel and loving it. Lots of people asked for me to include this hairstyle that I did for Natural Heroine. You know I love a pun, with these barrel rolls, little snake heads on the end of them. And I actually put wire inside of my locks in order to shape them and have them going all the witch ways. It was very heavy, it was very cute, and it was definitely a Halloween stunner. And we're gonna end off this episode with another Annette original to just show you that less is more. You don't have to be sculptural and all involved. A bun can get the job done. Like for part three.